Bling got him own show. Check it out on YouTube. We must show you we cook the rice and peas and hard food. Aki, salt fish fried dumpling and color loo. Go watch his show and tell your friend to fit for that. Tony fried chicken, curry chicken and them cook broad stew. If you want to learn to cook, then I Bling the fi go to. The porridge, the soup and them cook up steak. Keep the link in the description if you want to know what the Bling cook.
Welcome back one more time in a Bling Kitchen. Is what I say? Yeah, man. Big up everybody who watch my channel and support me. Manners and respect to no all. Is what I say? Yeah, man. One more day in my kitchen again. Is what I say, people? Today, people, I'm going to mix up a mad punch today. Is what I say, people? Yeah, man. A punch I make to the people after the man them out there who don't have no pitney yet. Is what I say? Big man, little man, listen me. If you don't want to get pitney, boys and girls, this is the juice one of a drink. Is what I say? Me I beg you, please, you can't drink one bag of pop and feel like you not get kids out of that. It's not the work. So right now, people, I just want to go and tune in and watch what I go on in my kitchen. I'm going to show you all of the ingredients and what I use make my punch. Is it? Yeah, people, for my punch to the people, are two bad combination. You know, is it? Cashew and peanut. Is what I say? Yes, people, are two bad combination. This is what I say? So yeah, people, for the punch to the people, is cashew and peanut punches. So me as a people, I'm gonna show you the rest of the ingredients that I'm gonna put in it. So me have a one Guinness over here. So you see me say, I throw a little bit of oats in a one little container there. So you see me say, I got a little vanilla. You see me say, I got my nutmeg powder. And I got one peanut punch over here so as well. Is it me I say? Give it a little more rich flavor in it. Is it me I say, people? When I don't see my sweet milk already. Is it me I say? When I see my Guinness. So right now, I want to go and tune in. I'm going to blend out my peanut and my cashew now. So I just want to go and tune in and watch what I go on. Is it? Nutriment as well. I forget to show you that people say I'm gonna get my nutriment as well and come back to it. Is it? So yeah, people, I'm just gonna blend up it now. Is it? So yeah, people, blend out properly, you see. I blend it out for a good 2 minutes. So I'm going to transfer it from this container, from the blender. So just tune in and watch what I want, you see. So I'm going to finish the mix out over here, so you see. So there, I got some Guinness. I'm not going to throw all of the Guinness. I'm going to throw maybe half of the Guinness in there. Yeah, man. Yeah, people, these are the baby drinks right here, so you see it? Baby punches, so I'll go on. Yeah, man, so more some nutmeg powder now, more about a half teaspoon. Rich. So yeah, people, these are the drinks, you see it? For you ladies them out there, where you wonder how comes you're not getting no kids. Your husband and the drink where my drink is, what may I say? You not drink the right thing. So this is the one they meant for drink is, what may I say? And if you want to get a couple more recipe, you can go and check out some more on the channel. Is what may I say, people? Yeah. So right now I'm gonna put in the sweet milk now. Sweeten as you go. I mean, you don't over sweeten it. So it'll go on with. Just a little tip more milk. Wow. And if me I get no more kids out of them punch away me I make. Mama. Boy. Watch your baby them man. Boys and the girls, the triplet. This punch people got 32 stylinitis. What me I say? Yeah man. Baby punch this is. What me I say? No joke thing. So right now, finish sweetening and now is it? May I taste it one more time?
Did you put the vanilla?
forget to put in the vanilla. Cool no wifey. Good thing so you're there here. So I'm gonna put in a half teaspoon of vanilla, you see? I don't want vanilla spoon strong in there, I just want the flavor us in there, you see people? Yeah. So right now I'm gonna taste it now. Beautiful. There you go people, right now I'm gonna transfer from this container in my cup. So right now I just wanna go and tune in and watch what I'm going to see. Yeah people, there's a finishing touch right there, you see it? Yeah man. Cashew and peanut punch, you see it? Yes, the baby drinks this in a people. Yeah man, I eat this, is it? So thank you very much for tuning in and watch what I'm going to make it up and big up everybody outside, is it? You know what I say? Big up on yourself once and all, is it? Manners and respect to one again. Outside.